The real hip hop, MCing and DJing from your own mind, you know.
I guess right now we should start the show.
Focused as ever, no one is spitting better. My flow is getting better, noticing forever. Wants to hold me within its leather. So I'm getting a cheddar. Officially, no one gets wetter than my chick when I spit to these beats. I premiere her wetness before I exit. And she's like, baby, can we do it again? Don't leave me without a wet kiss. I said I move in the wind, but I'm not like them, so please respect it. You know the other side of the game. Crying, trying not to refrain from my fist hitting niggas who been blaming me for the fact they stuck in slavery. As this lonely world turns, no help coming from earns. From the sky I have emerged. From below I will see my word.
When the magic reveals to y'all what y'all should be feeling, it could be killing y'all, but I will still be as tall as the beanstalk when the seeds were tossed. Reaching heaven and then making it beseech my brethren, and then making my speech the evanescence y'all rock to. Got to understand the goth prophecy of being the hottest MC on any topic, not comical. Kinda high and lots of bullshit gets tossed to my face, but I stay in my place. These niggas outdated like MySpace. While I'm out saying what I say, no doubt I'm in my place and rocking, but I don't stay in my place, that's not an option. I'm just going in. I got friends to diss, but I ain't noticing them, cause they don't really give a shit when it's time for me to show them that I blind the beat with my shining steez. So if this is a dynasty, I'm gonna ride with me. And since I got a wifey invisibly in the sky, I'm gonna be with she. Come on.
As this lonely world turns, no help coming from earns. From the sky I have emerged.